Okay, so I'm regarding this directly Facebook Live. Oh no, shit, hold on. My hair, my face. So it's kind of swollen around here. Can you see? It's like, I'm seeing it's kind of like, at least it's sort of like evenly swollen. I just shaved and there was a little bit of a blood type thing there. I'm sure some of these things are like the skin got popped or something. I don't know. The skin here is still a bit like scabby. You know, it's got all these. She said about bio oil that should help heal the thing. And, yes, I do agree. Look at it directly in front of me. It's got better lighting, huh? Better lighting. So, I still have to use this. Oh wait, I'll put it here then. There. So the face is a little bit swollen, but you know, at least it's, you know, it's not like this side isn't swollen or. More like around my mouth, like around here. It's like I got a Botox or something. Well, my lips are kind of, you know, yeah, they are nice, full, but it's like around the side. I got like some kind of thing. It's like, yeah, she did work on some of the hair here. It's sticking, so painful around here. It's like, oh my god. But hopefully, it gets better. And so next week I have it at 1 o'clock, which is good. I don't like going in the morning. So I got up so late, like I was like, oh, I don't want to get up. I don't want to. We're doing it live. And well, I applied for 6 jobs, so sometimes I apply for jobs, I feel I was putting the keyword no experience. Oh, there are actually advertisements with no experience. Oh. So I applied for several things. Yeah, sometimes it's very depressing, and other times it's like, hey, yeah, this looks promising. Yeah, I've been a bit depressed a bit. Tomorrow as well.